Savekar, thank you for joining cricketcountry.com. In your debut series, you played the West Indies.
Right, yeah.
And that attack had the likes of Wes Hall, Charlie Griffith, and of course Gary Sobers.
Right, yeah.
What was it like playing these bowlers?
In fact, I had been playing earlier fast bowlers and all, you know, when it comes to domestic cricket, and when you play against, you know, international side when they have the practice game or something. But they were absolutely, they were considered to be the fastest bowler and all, you know. But more than that, my debut was in my own hometown, that's Mumbai. So that's the reason exactly I got a little bit worried, because you're playing against your own people. It's not the opposition which matter, because the expectations from your own people, you know, sky high always. And that's where you get a lot of pressure. So my debut was a big flop.
And I believe Sir Gary Sobers gave you a gift during that series.
Yes, very true. In fact, Gary saw me playing in the nets prior to the test match, and he came to me and he said, "Young man, are you playing?" So I said, "Of course, then. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been practicing in the Indian nets." I mean, jokingly, I said. And Gary said, "I've been listening to a good bat, but you can't play, you know, in these shoes." I said, "What's wrong with my shoes?" It was slightly torn. So he said, "You know, you're playing your first international match, and you've got to have better shoes, actually, well equipped, you know, and, nicely dressed, you know." So he said, "What's your size?" You know, he asked me, and I said, "It's 10. And Gary said, "Oh, it's my size." And I think the same evening, then he had some function, you know, downtown there in Juhu or a car. And on the way, I think, I don't know from where he got the address of mine, he dropped in at my place. I wasn't there at home, my mother was there. And he asked my mother exactly, "These are the shoes exactly I bought for your son who is playing first time in the international cricket. And you better ask him to wear this, actually." So mother was taken aback, of course she knew Gary and all of them, but she was taken aback. And then when I came back, then mother said that you have to wear this shoe. And you know, Gary was my idol earlier, I mean, has been idol always, and you have to play with these shoes. I said, I told mommy that, listen, these are brand new shoes, I think. I got to get used to it. "Oh, no, no, I think coming from Gary, you know, he can get you 100 for sure, you know." So I wore those shoes. I got out for a duck in the first inning. And Gary was standing in the sleep. And when I crossed him, actually, on my way to the pavilion, he just, "Sorry, young man." So that, and I looked at my shoes, I think it's the shoes, it's brand new shoes. It's the typical West Indians laugh. You know? But such a wonderful guy, actually. Who would give a shoes to the opposition, you know, or a member? You know, it's like that. It's really something, wonderful gesture. And that's the reason he has always, you know, stayed in my mind, memories, and he's been always my idol all along.